The Northeast China Tiger and Leopard National Park is home to some 19,000 people, a fact that can be easily overlooked when there is so much focus on the wildlife. Villagers who farmed, hunted, logged, and mined here until the land gave in have since resigned themselves to a new way of life and a new purpose, conservation, like Mr. Wang and his peers. While they've never seen a real live tiger, they know someone who has. Yang Baolin had an encounter with a Siberian tiger less than a month ago at a frog farm not too far from here.
Like, what was the situation where you saw the tiger?
当年他是碰巧，我是在那个河边走，他是在山根那边过来，他听我在河头往不晃了晃响嘛，他寻思什么野生动物，活的野猪呢，他就过来到那一看是人，他瞅着我。How
far away?
5-6 miles.
Wow.
can you tell, is it like a male, female, or is it young, old, looking at it? It probably didn't look small when you saw it with your eyes. He was laying down looking at you?
就趴在那跟猫似的吗？就那么趴着瞅着我。
So your heart. So what did you, what were you thinking when you, the moment you saw the tiger? What came to your mind?
当时我盯着看的时候，我就在寻思，这怎么整的？啥也手里头啥也没有，他攻击我怎么防备啊？我赶紧拎起来那杆子，就那捏的那个，捏站起来。
Then there was another sighting 2 years earlier, when he mistook a tiger for a roe deer while driving.
My God,
he looks big.
You're lucky. I wish I could see a tiger. Maybe we'll see a tiger. I'll take a picture for you.
No, that's great.
There's a sense of solidarity, of brotherhood among forest guards that is extra special because it's such an isolated place and a tough job. So they rely on each other in their work to keep each other safe. And when they're off duty, they depend on each other for company. This old-fashioned way of working outdoors is just about all that remains unchanged for Mr. Wang and many who work at the park. The next morning, we're back in the forest. Fresh tiger tracks have been spotted by another forest guard out on patrol.
Oh, it's slippery.
Oh, big.
Wow. Oh.
When were these made?
Can you tell maybe how big this was by the size of the print?
Quite big.
东北虎的后掌像雌虎是8.5到9.5 cm，你像雄虎的话是9.5到11 cm，经过它测量你能判断它是雄虎雌虎，对，因为我们基本上看的都是后掌。
因为猫壳前掌是被后掌覆盖的。
Be careful where you step, guys. Okay.
We did not get to see a tiger, and that's, of course, disappointing. They are so rare. That said, we are in tiger country. We've seen tiger tracks. We've heard tiger stories. It's kind of good to know, actually, that it's still out there and as mysterious as ever.
The Northeast China Tiger and Leopard National Park is a significant step for the country. A historically agricultural civilization, which has industrialized fast, is now trying to become more ecologically aware. And while this experiment may be in Dongbei, the stakes are actually global.
Believe it or not, if the tigers disappear, you may not think it'll affect your life in Shanghai or Beijing or Berlin or Buenos Aires, but it does, because the entire planet is connected as a web of life. Every species that disappears makes the world poorer in terms of finding natural solutions to the problems that we cause. At this stage and age in the 21st century, unless we start taking care of Mother Nature, Mother Nature is going to reject us. Climate change, drastic kinds of natural disasters, wildfires, rising oceans, extreme weather, disease that comes out of natural areas when they're too much disturbed. It makes sense at every level to be aware of this and to value it.